Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can lock column based on date in Microsoft Excel. In previous videos, I have done something similar. We have covered how you can lock cell based on dates, and check out all those videos here. And now we are going to lock column based on date. Okay, let's get started. Now take a look at here in this worksheet. I have in row 1, I have different dates in different columns, and I want to lock all the columns except the column with today's date. Okay, that means today is 7th February and I want to keep this column open, and I want to lock all those other columns with dates. Okay, now when I open this workbook tomorrow, I want to open column H with tomorrow's date, and all the rest of the column will be locked. Now to do this, we are going to use Visual Basic Coding, and let's get started. First click on here in Sheet tab and right click here, click on View Code, and now write the code. I have already written the code and you can find the code in description. Subscribe to the channel, sign up the form, and I will email you the code. Okay, so this is the code, and close it. Now if I try to write anything, you can see I cannot edit this cell, or I cannot write anything to all these cells. And if I click on column G, which is today's date, and you can see I can write anything. So if I move to the next column with tomorrow's date, and if I click here, you can see it's locked. So this is what I wanted to show you. In this way, you can lock the column based on the date. And in the next tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can lock the column with previous date. Okay, that means if today is 7th February, I want to lock all the column that is prior to today's date, and I want to keep unlocked the columns with today's date and the future date. Okay, so these will be unlocked and these will be locked. And this is I'm going to show you in the next tutorial. So please subscribe to the channel and share this video with your friend. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial.